بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Okay, we are still doing the movie book. And in these videos, you are seeing every 5 videos are attached together. Maybe it will go to 50 minutes each. All videos, up to 50 videos, will be there at the same platform. It means the photos will not change. Okay? So only the sound is changing. The book movie is 5 hours. So like the movie is the action of 5 hours. Like I saw movie at the airport. So this is movie at the capital, US capital. Location and time are defined. The date is defined. It was January 6th. It was the location, January 6, 2021. So this one will not repeat it unless every 4 years. So it means the movie stay for 4 years, maybe 2024 or 2025. 6 January, and if there is, or the electro college maybe to announce, right? So every 4 years, or you know, happen. This guarantee that the movie coverage for 4 years. Okay. So the movie will give you information about what happened in the meeting. Sometimes you hear sound from the meeting, the door. Okay, our camera was outside of the meeting, so we don't have to worry about, so we'll bring sound, and this is easy. What sound? Okay, the media has sound and we have sound. But the sound we have, we relate it to certain, because it is secret. We don't want to relieve the sound of the guy. Like, Mike Pence is talking, or some other Senate is talking, or Nancy Pelosi. And we have recording, because we have inside microphones, and this is real. It is not necessary to tell you how it happened about more than 1 year ago. That some mic and some camera, our camera is outside and some mic inside. So we got the chance for this 5 hours. That we have the meeting who didn't stop. So the meeting continued and people think, the media think it is stopped. If I tell you now, Trump was in the meeting. Inside, because we have his voice. So Trump was there in the meeting. I don't want to burn the film. I cannot tell you why he's here. Because we hear only his voice. So we have Trump voices. At the time, they are claiming that Trump sent the people. And the people outside, hundreds, they want to kill Mike Spitz. So Trump voice was there. We get the voice. So we have to have, during the 5 hours, Trump as a hero. Hero number one, Mike Spitz, who is planned as per the media to be killed. Whatever I say about the media, it is there. And we'll bring it. Like comparison. What the media say, what our film say. Okay. This will show that Trump, nothing will be against him for this. And if all what you hear in the media, nobody can charge Trump for this incident, it means we are correct. And that's what will happen. No charge on Trump. And Trump in 2024, he be the president elect. Okay? This is the challenge of the move. It is not expect, it is a movie. We are not in the YouTube. You will see the movie within this year, 2021. Follow up the Twitter, you will find news about the movie, it is coming, what it is. But here, only voice to explain the magnitude of this movie, and this movie is like documentary or real, and it is to tell or to make you think when you see it that everything is illusion, everything is conspiracy, everything under control by the government. Thank you. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In my story, in the Twitter, which will be every day, at the time of January 6th, Capital incident happened, and it is part one of my story as movie book. You will see in my tweet that my book is for the longest movie hours happened at the Capitol building, US Capitol building, January 6th of 2021. So the reference is the absolute book, which is Quran. In the movies, in the movie part one, I will talk about the last devil and evil, as devil is the name of men, and evil is the name of woman. So this is the character number 4 and 5. I put 5 characters or 5 heroes. Number 1, you can read it, and 2 and 3. Number 1 is vice president, is the president who called for this incident, Trump. Number 2 is the vice president who was targeted. Killed at the Capitol. Number 3 is at London. And we put name Tony Blair. This is a movie. Character names. But number 4 is devil. Number 5 is evil. Male of some people believe they are jinn. Of course, they are not mankind. And in the movie, we'll see how this character can join this conspiracy, which is also in part 1 is the number 4 conspiracy. In part 2 of my book, we'll talk about the previous conspiracies mentioned in the absolute book, which is no longer exist, or even the previous 3 evils and devils. Devils and evil names, the last one is Sharha or Sharhas, Sharhas, he's the one now moving and exist, at least in the 20th.